was in the league, I was told by a nurse on Saturday, two people in the street are lying in after they had brain cancer, lying in unfortunately dropped down dead at the at a party. She was dancing, it was a stroke, and she's then in post-mortem, it's been shown that it was actually a massive brain cancer. There's another guy who's in the same street as one of these small 25-meter transmitters outside his bedroom window. He's developed cancer with skin. So, you know, this is really a catastrophe in our hands. This information is absolutely unbelievable. But it's true. I mean, this is, we're actually seeing this in. We've got some equipment going on this technology right across the country. Next slide actually reinforces the fact that 5G, the 5G year in South Korea, is in fact being used and tested to shoot rain through. Anybody wants to look at the delivery weapon systems, articles in the public domain, we'll have a look at